Hey guys, it's Cassandra. I'm back with another video, and today I will be reacting to the Boyz. I'll be reacting to their music video for Roar, their new song. I am so incredibly excited. It has been a hot minute since the Boyz have had a comeback, and I have missed them and their music. So I'm excited, and I am even more excited because this is going to be a vampire concept. At least that's what it seemed like from the teaser, and I'm really excited because I loved their last vampire concept, and even though it was for Drink It, which was technically from the Universe app, so they could promote it, it is my favorite song of theirs, not because of the vampire concept, but I like the song as well. But yeah, so I'm excited they get to do it again, and that this time they get to promote it. I am very excited for this. So before I get started, I just want to let you guys know, in case you're new to this channel and you've never seen any of my reactions before to them or any of my other groups, I unfortunately can't show the music video in this reaction because I film from my iPad and I watch the music video from a TV. I have no way to edit the music video in to this reaction to show you guys like other reactors do, so hopefully it doesn't bother you too much. If you've seen the music video for yourself, you'll have an idea of what it is I'm reacting to, and it won't be too awkward just to look at me the whole time. I also pause occasionally, whether it is I want to talk about the song, vocals, or production-wise, if I want to, or the rapping, if I want to talk about the music video visually, or what's going on in it, or if I get attacked by any of the members, I pause to calm myself down for a second, because I do get attacked by several members in this group, other than my biases, Juyeon and Jacob, although Juyeon attacks me more than Jacob does. I also get attacked by Hyunjae, Eric, and Kevin and Sunwoo, who are my wreckers. So I pause because of that, and I also pause to avoid getting copyright strikes because of the fact I can't edit my videos. I have no way to get these videos unblocked, especially if they get blocked worldwide. So hopefully I can get this up and it will get blocked for you guys. But with that being said, I'm going to start this, so let's go. Oh, I like this already. It sounds really good. Oh, wow. That was really cool. That face that popped out and the editing so far in this music video is really cool. I'm gonna rewind it just a little bit. Oh, forgot Eric's blonde. And Hyunjae is too. Oh. Okay. I like the sound of it. It's very awesome. And they all sound and look amazing. I really like it so far. Oh my gosh. Okay, Eric looks so good. Oh. It's also been a hot minute since he's been in any of these comebacks, since he was on hiatus for such a long time, and since he is one of America's, it's been a while since he's attacked me, and blonde people with blonde hair, it's inevitable that they're gonna attack me, whether they're a wrecker or bias, so, ooh, okay, yeah, that was a lot. He looks really good. Anyway, I'm gonna continue. I like Jacob's curly hair. Oh, that choreo was cool. Oh. Oh my god. Ooh, vocals. Okay. Oh, oh wow. Oh, they actually have fangs. I really like that. I don't know if they're like edited or if they're like cosmetic or something like that, but that looks really cool. New looks good with red hair. I really like the choreography for this song. Oh. Ooh. That part of the choreography was really satisfying, along with his vocals. I really like that. Oh. Oh. He just scratched him. Sorry, what is happening? Did Jiyeon just, like, there was a part of it where it looked like it was like Jiyeon had wings and like he was falling from the sky. So is he like supposed to be like a fallen angel and not a vampire? I'm confused. But anyway, that part was cool. I'm gonna go back a little bit. Oh, and the way the lighting was during that part, that's so cool. Oh my god. Oh wow, the way the lighting is coming off of them in this part is so cool. Oh, you need to calm down, sir. Okay. Oh. I just noticed it's raining now. That's really cool. Oh, that cake. That was really awesome. I really like that song. The music video was insane, graphic-wise, and like the visuals and like the choreography, and they looked amazing, and the song itself is good too. They sounded amazing as always. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed that reaction. Again, I apologize for not being able to show the music video, but hopefully you still enjoyed it. But with that being said, I didn't get a chance to listen to the album before I got to react to this, so I am looking forward to listening to the rest of the songs. So and I'm going to get going, but before that, I just wanted to say a few things just before I get going to them, just in case they come across this as encouragement, because they work really hard and they deserve it. So before, so to any of the boys, if you watch this, I just want to say I love you guys so much. You did such an amazing job with this song, and I'm super excited to listen to the album. I'm sure it's just as amazing as this song, and I hope that the song gets a lot of love and recognition, and that while you're promoting the song, that you stay safe, happy, and healthy, and take care of yourself, both physically and mentally, because that's all I care about, is that you're safe, happy, and healthy, because you guys mean the world to me. You're very important to me, so please do that. And I hope you enjoyed this reaction. I hope you have a good day or night whenever you're watching this. And just know I will always support you, no matter what. I am so thankful to be a fan of yours. I have been a fan now for at least, has it been 2 years or three? I forget now, but it's been a while. And the longer I'm a part of this fandom, the more I fall in love with you guys. And I just know that I'm going to be supporting you for as long as you are a group. So, yeah. So, with that being said, to the rest of the people that are watching this, I hope you also have a good day or night whenever you're watching this, and that you enjoy this reaction again. And I will see you in the next reaction whenever I do that. And I hope you all also are taking care of yourself, both physically and mentally, because it's important for everybody to do that. And yeah, so bye.